Person.
Hi, everybody.
But unscrupulous man by the name.
Back for a little bit after a little bit of lunch and some. Back for some Medievil. So last time we played, we. We're just about at the boss fight. Oh, these guys. These guys are nuts. I wish there was some AoE magic here. Oh my goodness, these guys are just whooping me. We'll take it.
Here's Mr. Axe. Thank you. Bad skeleton. Go to naughty stare. Run, Skelly, run! While you still have both feet! Skeleton, me not gonna hurt you. Let's play axe game. Funny skeleton, me not gonna hurt you. Stay still, bad skeleton. Go to naughty stare.
Woohoo! You did it! You did it! On yes, happy note, I think I acquire pretty bad axe phobia.
Will nobody help me? Someone help me!
It's right damp in here. This is no place for a mer. Hey, right up the aisle. Someone help me! Hey, right under the iron.
The
heck, I'm hungry.
Oh, I miss my lovely house. Especially the pantry. I want a proper toilet. Anyone? I'm not supposed to be here.
Hello? Is there anybody there?
It's not right. A man of my station.
Bah, heck! I've seen some nutters in here, but never have I witnessed such a fate. The crazed grin of the imbecile, and not one shred of sanity left in that terrible, boggly eye. Keep away from me!
Hmm.
Oh,
Sorry, pal. No offense, Mike. Can you help? I shouldn't be in here. I'm not mad. I'm the man. Oh, I miss my old life. Opening fates, mayoral dinners. Showering without a possessed psychopath offering to scrub me back. Please get me out of here. The Anubis stone. Now there's a thing. I know the whereabouts of a piece of that stone, but I tell you, it won't be easy to get at. It resides in the proper scary place. The shadow demon prison. Down in enchanted forest. Left there many a year ago by my granddad's granddad, for safety reasons. It's right complicated. First, I'll need to get into the enchanted forest. Luckily, I've got the key with me here. Second, you'll need the shadow demon claw that'll get you into the prison itself. The claw's in the safe in my house. There's not the time to go into that now, but I've left clues in the village to help you get that safe open. Last, you'll need to find the witch that resides in that dark forest. She knows where the entrance to the prison is. Got all that? Good. Now let's both be on our way before Zarek gets back. Have you got a sausage roll? How about a scotch egg?
Looks like this might be a place we have to come back to. Bummer. Thank you.
Welcome to Sleeping Village, where zombies gamble like poorly coordinated spring lambs.
Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do for you?
Dan's Crypt. The best place to go if you're looking for a dead Dan.
You got to study. I never had you down as a reader. You use a monocle, right?
A training room, eh? Nice decor. Early macabre. Oh, mind the lava, Dan. Cremation's not your style, I think. That is a rune key, Dan. Place it in the claw of the rune gate and open sesame!
Dan's Crypt. The best place to go if you're looking for a dead Dan.
You got to study. I never had you down as a reader. You use a monocle, right? Ah, a training room, eh? Nice decor.
This is probably the easiest way to get money.
That is a rune key, Dan. Place it in the claw of the rune gate and open
and get,
sesame.
Full energy as well.
Dan's Crypt. The best place to go if you're looking for a dead Dan.
Ah, a training room, eh? Nice decor. Early macabre. That is a rune key, Dan. Place it in the claw of the rune gate and open sesame!
Sleeping Village, where you can buy the mare off for the pie.
Ooh, get you. He has returned. The Zero of Gallowmere. That's rather good, isn't it? I write all my own stuff, you know. Anyway, listen up, paper bag for brains. The boiler guards are looking for the demon claw. So, get ready to deal out some bony justice. And hey, don't hurt the villagers. They're not a bad lot. They're only violent psychos because they're possessed. So cut them some slack, okay? Now, get on with it. The more I look at you, the less I want my dinner.
Those lazy boiler guards must be on break. Let's go pillage. Turn this place over from top into bottom and find that blasted claw.
Oh, why I always forget my rubber gloves on days like this?
Yeah, let's try it. Didn't really get anything for that, though. Oh, cool.
Greetings, stranger. Now, what can I do for you?
I see. Oh, bummer.
Nice move, David Jones!
Yay! All the way back there? Jeez.
Looks like we have cut off the water.
We have got the cast. Now we just need molten metal. No problemo. Do you think Zarok is taking a breather? No, I don't think so.
Hmm. Looking for that piece of metal.
Oh, nice move, David Jones!
Oh. What the hell is this?
Where are you going? We haven't got Demon Claw! Concentrate! Concentrate!
I don't have the green one yet.
Golden bust! Da! That is ugly, like first wife. Let's melt it down quick!
Hurry, comrades, tear this place apart. If we don't find the demon claw, Zarok will have us mucking out the lavatories for the next millennium.
I will leave you to work bellows. My back is playing up again. Genuine religious artifact. Let's sell it to gullible tourists. Back to the mayor's house, Dan, before those coal-fired boot boys trash it completely.
Okay, making progress. Ish.
Galamir Plains. Big, flat, and home to a circus. What are you waiting for?
Not this locked gate through the enchanted forest. The sea. Romantic, isn't it?
The enchanted forest. You need a very specific microclimate and a loamy soil to produce an enchanted forest.
Okay, remember, we seek the forest witch. Just look for old hippie chick, probably hugging trees or something. Gah! That funky smell, scented candles and lentil bake. It's got to be witches come.
Greetings, Sir Daniel Fortescue. You have summoned the Witch of the Forest. But, aha! I see you are surprised I know your name. I have the power, you see. I commune with the tree spirits. I can see auras. I can see psychic imprints. I can see the label in the back of your armor. But wait. I also see a vision. You seek a mysterious lady to advise you on color therapy for the monovisual and teach you the meaning of leathery love. Okay, okay. You're looking for the prison of the shadow demon. I knew it. I see all. But the prison is hidden by an enchantment, Sir Fortescue. Do not despair. I can lift the enchantment. But first, you must do something for me. There is a fungus that grows around these parts. It is harvested and guarded by a gang of woodland fairies. I need four, pieces of this fungus for a potion I am brewing for my sister, the Pumpkin Witch. Bring me my fungi, Sir Fortescue, and the prison will be revealed to you. Here, take this magical net, you bone-faced buffoon. Those fairy freaks are faster than they look.
We're rough diamonds, but we love our mothers. Now, what brings you down our manor? Looking for fungus, eh? Well, you've come to the right place, me old mate. Why don't you make us an offer? Hey, you want my fungus for free? I think you better go, pal, before I give you a slap. Stone me a magic net. Peg it. Oi.
Hmm.
Okay, it's a fair cop. Take your fungus and whack off out of it. But you better watch your back, because I've got friends, see? Yeah, my sister knows the tooth fairy.
Hmm. Okay, well, definitely some progress on Medievil. Pretty happy about this. At least we got rid of that. Oh, wait.
I trust you find yourself in a cash-rich situation.
Okay.
Lost. We after. Give you my fungus? You're having a laugh, ain't ya? Here, did Kev pull you up to this? Wow, a magic net! Oh, this guy's tooled up. I'm off.
Oi! Oi!
Oi, oi! Oi, oi!
Got him. Got him.
Wow, look at the face, look at the face! Take the fungus, alright, it's yours. And tell Kev, next time I see him, I'll punch his pixie lights out.
Alright. I think this is a good place to save it. Alright, that being said, I'm going to take a little break, and I will be back with a little bit more of different games. We'll see what's up next. Take care.